How's it going, crew? This is Happy Days, and welcome back to our Terraria 1.4 Master Mode Let's Play. And guys, I am excited for today's episode. We have a lot to do. We've got a lot to explore. We've got our next Master Mode boss fight coming up. I think we'll tackle Queen Bee today. We may even get to Skeletron, but I don't know. We'll see how we go. And we have made our way underground here. Oh my gosh, these hoplites! Ah! Okay, let's just get rid of them because they are guarding some treasure. So what I've actually done today, guys, is I wanted to explore some more of our map. So I've bombed down from the giant tree. Oh, no, hoplites. No, there's beetles. There's hoplites. Not in the intro, Happy. Don't die. Okay, throwing on a heal. Oh, my gosh. Get out of here. I want that chest, though. Oh, I didn't die still. It's so tanky. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. So I thought, well, oh, it's a Shelly. Is it a Shelly or a bit? I don't know. I'm out of here. I'm out of here regardless of what it is. So, yeah, I wanted to do a little bit of spelunking. Maybe find some loot. I probably should have brought a spelunker potion, but that's okay. Actually, I think I might be out of them anyway. Oh, no way. It's the tavern keep. Let's rescue him. How happy are you? I feel so out of place without a bar to polish. There we go. And he is just selling some of the... Oh, goodness. No, this Shelly, it's coming back for my soul. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's a pink fairy thing. Hang on. I'll just buy an Eternia thing and a crystal because we might want to do Old One's army. I'm not sure. Where are you going, fairy? Fairy, please. I don't know. Should we follow the fairy? I don't know. How far are you going, fairy? We'll have a quick look. All right, let's mine a little bit. Is it just going to a life crystal? Oh, it's going to a life crystal. Okay, whatever. Sorry, fairy. We're not following you. Oh, goodness. So, yeah, I thought we might do some events and things like that, like Old One's army, but... Yeah, we'll just sort of see how we go. And is that a teal mushroom? Is that what they're called? Yeah, beautiful. So anyway, I thought we'd start the adventure with a little bit of spelunking. See if we can find some loot, especially things like... Let's get a bomb here. Gems are really good because we can make the new gem trees, which actually I want to try harvesting one of them today. And also we can make stained glass windows with them, which is pretty useful indeed. But also I need to do some reforging. So yeah, all the loot that we can get is going to help out. And there's my 3 millionth amethyst. Another chest. Beautiful. Let's get that. Okay, let's see what we've got. Oh, actually, I think I need... Ah, lucky as well. Nice. Let's put those straight on. I think the fairy. It's like, please follow me, Happy. And I'm like, no, I don't want your life crystal. Oh, poor fairy. It's okay. Maybe one day. Oh, goodness. Don't die, Happy. Don't die from falling. All right. Let's use our amethyst wand. Also, a meteorite has fallen. I was just building some new houses, and I got the message, so that's probably something we should check out today as well. I'm like following the fairy, but I know I don't want to. Oh, goodness. So, I think the different colored fairies actually do different things, so that's kind of interesting as well. Oh, hey, it's a house. All right, beautiful. Let's get in here. Let's get nice and set. This bat, I tell you what, get out of here, bat. And let's take the painting, and we got another magic mirror and some good stuff. Beautiful. We also, hang on, I need to clear out my inventory. Let's put the pig down for a second, and we can do it that way. Also, we got all those shadow orbs and things from the Eater of Worlds. Not shadow orbs, you know what I mean, the crafting materials. So we need to make a set of shadow armor as well, so that's going to be kind of nice. So let's go down. I'm confused, it made me walk in lava. No, I don't want to walk in lava. Look at all this lead. Okay, we definitely need to get some of this. Let's just put these bombs here. And is this the end of the line? I think we might have reached the end of this area. So let's just get this last little bit of lead ore because we have a lot to do today and we don't want to mess around too much. We've got bosses to fight and things to explore. All right, guys, let's go back to base. Oh, hey, look, guys, the tavern keep has moved into our town. Good old Danny Moo. So let's see how happy they are. They don't like the die trader and they want to start smashing tables, so might need to move him somewhere else, but anyway, we don't need to worry about that right now. So we also need to start an area to display all of our relics. I'm just like plonking them around the town at the moment. So what I really want to do first is get our demonite bars made. I was using wooden armor against Eater of Worlds. Oh my gosh, how embarrassing. So I don't know if we've got enough bars for everything here, guys, so what we'll do is we'll get the stuff in the order we need it. So I need a pickaxe. We definitely need to make a helmet and all that good stuff. So we'll get our armor upgraded. And then let's see. I probably definitely want a demon bow. Fossil. Oh, we even got a good modifier. And I think I've run out of demon bars. Was that it? Yeah, I've got 7 left. Okay, but we can always fight another one. Also, I mined up some obsidian because we definitely need an obsidian skull because we're going to be looking at getting some meteorite. But one thing I also want to do quickly, let's make our way to our town. Oh, quickly, by the way, I put this signpost up. I was thinking it might be fun to name our towns. So what we might do, I might let members do it, but for the first one, I'll let all of the viewers have a say. So if you want to put a name suggestion in the comment for our mining town, let me know, and then maybe we can name all of our towns around the world. I thought that might be a bit of fun to do this playthrough. So anyway, now I need to buy our Tinkerer's Workshop. Let's sell this stuff I don't need, and some rocket boots. So I thought this can be like our little Tinkerer's area. I might turn off the visibility on that skull. It's very spooky. Now, I should have everything I need to start doing some boot upgrades, so we can make Spectre boots, and also, because we've been looking around the jungle, we can actually go straight to lightning, which is awesome. Now, as for reforging, I think maybe I'll try and get something quickly on this bow forceful. I think we can do a bit better than that. So, I don't know, a little trick, guys. I always just look at the money total, rather than reading all the text. So, basically, the more it costs to reforge, the better the modifier is. And let's see if we can get a speed boost on this. 57, no, I don't really need damage on it. Ah, whatever, that'll do. That'll do for now. Okay, so what we need to do is let's go to our desert town, and we're going to see if we can find this meteorite that dropped. Okay, guys, here we are in our desert town, and the gnome is still there, standing guard over our lovely base here. And I heard a meteorite dropped, but I couldn't see where it was. And then I noticed meteor heads were starting to spawn, and I'm like, well, it's not near the surface. So I started checking like these like caverns here. And as you can see, it is meteorite city down here. It's out of control. So apparently there's been some changes in the 1.4 update where you can't actually blow up meteorite anymore, which is very sad because, yeah, that's usually the best way to quickly mine this out. So unfortunately, actually I might summon my Finch, because it loves to pick fights with everything. So even though it doesn't do much damage, it might help deal with these meteor heads here. So unfortunately now you basically have to get the quickest pickaxe you've got and yeah, just sort of like go at it. So what we'll do, obviously this is gonna take me a little bit. I'll mine up as much as possible. I probably need maybe a couple of hundred ore because we can even sell some as well. Oh my gosh, get away from me, meteor heads, you crazy things. So what we'll do this, and then I'm gonna show you my new base that I've been working on as well. So let's zoom ahead. Okay, people, we've mined up a fair bit of meteorite ore, and I totally didn't die once to the meteor heads. We can add another tombstone to our collection. So what I wanted to do is set up a base in the jungle biome, just so we're like increasing our pylon network and I can quickly get around the world, especially with Queen Bee. I don't know how tough it's going to be. So I thought it'd be nice if we had a quick way to come back here. So as you can see, I've started setting up a little town here. And I had a real lot of fun doing it, you know, just putting like jungle themed stuff in here. And I put the dryad because when we looked at the bestiary, it actually said that she likes the jungle. So if we look at her happiness, she says, yep, solitude is sometimes good. And she kissed a tree in the jungle and she liked it. So if we look at her shop, yes, she's selling the jungle pylon. Awesome. And I don't need that pickaxe anymore, do I? And also there's these new like flower seed packs, which is pretty cool. So I think if you want to make like little garden beds and stuff like that, that's actually pretty nice. So let's just get rid of this bat. Get out of here. Oh, we got a banner. Okay, I'll definitely put that down. Let's see. So we can put our, I thought maybe this spot here looks pretty good for our next pylon. Oh my gosh, guys, it's happening. So we now have unlocked the jungle so we can go, hang on. Not enough. Oh, I need 2 NPCs for this to work. Happy oversight. Oh my gosh, who can I move in? Let's see. Does the zoologist like... Hang on, let's go safely back inside. I think the zoologist likes the forest, though. The surface, yeah. Maybe we can just put a random one. Oh, the painter likes the jungle. Perfect. Alright, so let's move the painter here. And then at nighttime, he will come and move in. So, what I also wanted to show you quickly... And I'm still learning, too. This is a new update. There's a lot to learn. Go easy on me, people. So, we actually have a hive here. So I haven't been inside it yet. So let's just dig our way in. Beautiful. And what I want to do is just... Oh, actually, I need to cancel that bird quick. Holy moly. It would have summoned Queen Bee. It breaks everything, that Finch. It's so insane. All right. So I thought we'd just have a little look at the hive, at the beehive. So I'm not sure in master mode if this is going to be enough space to fight Queen Bee. I don't think it will be, but what we'll do, I'll set up a basic arena here and we'll give it a go. And if not, I can craft a beaminations with like hive blocks and all that good stuff. So what we'll do first is let's go back to base because it's almost nighttime. And now we can also make a bunch of meteorite bars. So let's get that happening. It's, oh guys, we are making so much progress today. This is awesome. So I think I do want to make, how many bars have I got? 118, that should be plenty. So let's also make a set of meteor armor in case I want to go mage. We'll make a space gun, we'll make the ham axe, which is a nice upgrade to that. And that way I might just keep this in my inventory. So if we put it there, then I can swap between melee and mage as we want to, depending on what we need. And let's put our space gun. Yeah, that looks good. Maybe it's time to rest the katana. I don't think that's getting too much use, unfortunately. All right, guys, so I'll set up an arena and let's get ready for our next boss fight. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so sorry. I just meant to show you also quickly. I just wanted to make some meteor shot just so we have now a ricochet attack with things like our shotgun, our boomstick. So that's going to be pretty nice. Should do a bit of extra damage against Queen Bee. Okay, now let's go. Okay, guys, I think we're ready for the Queen Bee. So basically, I set up an arena with lots of regen in it. So let's just make our way down there. I even snuck a sunflower in there. I've put up campfires, heart lanterns, little honey pit. And I did a little bit of reforging. I managed to get godly on my space gun. I think I'm going to wear the meteor set for this just because we've got a few more ranged and magic weapons. Let's get our buffs on and let's get this fight started. So I'll just mine this whole thing up. Are you ready? Oh my gosh, I hope it doesn't slaughter me. 3, 2, 1. Here we go, people. It's Queen Bee time. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. So far, so good. All right. Let's start with a little bit of our space gun. That seems like it's doing okay sort of damage. All right. I am just like taking hits after hits. All right. So we've got jester arrows to help with the bees. And we do have our archery potion, which will be nice too. And we've got our meteor shot, which means even though the Queen Bee is really fast, I should be able to hit it. All right, there we go. So, whoa, don't move into it, Happy. What are you doing, crazy chicken? So, yeah, I thought maybe the bouncing meteor shot might help a little bit with the bees. I'm not sure. All right, so space gun's going to be good. Oh, the stinger. They've changed the animation on the stingers. That's cool. It's a bit easier to see now because I remember before it was really hard to see the stingers and you'd get hit by them a lot. Okay, so far so good. Let's also use a bit of our amber staff. I think that's going to do pretty nice damage as well. Now, as you know, if you're new to Terraria, basically Queen Bee starts a bit slow, but as the fight goes on, it gets tougher and tougher. So yeah, this is what we're waiting for. So for her just to stand still. No, she hardly stood still for any time at all. No, and there's bees everywhere. Okay, let's run. No, I didn't get the honey. That's all right. I'll run through it this way. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Stand still. Let me shoot you, you crazy bee. Holy moly. All right, we're getting some hits in. It's got 6,000 hit points. Whoa, all right, it's shotgun time, boomstick. We need to deal with the bee situation. Look at all the hearts, beautiful. Yeah, we want to spawn lots of hearts for Happy. There we go, very nice indeed. Trying to dodge those attacks there. Oh, goodness, all right. I mean, I think I probably should have tried to farm a beezor for this fight from the bees in the jungle, but so far, so good. I think what's going to be tough is as we get towards the end of the battle, when the Queen Bee is just like going crazy. Oh my gosh, she charged out of nowhere. I thought she was going to stand still. Oh, that is so cheeky. So many bees, but they do drop hearts. So that's kind of nice. All right, let's refresh honey. Okay, beautiful. Actually, it might be good to hit her with space gun. Yeah, that's doing a bit of damage. Also, in the harder difficulties, guys, she gains armor towards the end of the fight. So she actually gets more defense, which is kind of scary. All right, I need to clear these bees up. They're like attacking me so much. Get some more jester arrows in. Okay, that's doing all good. I've noticed she's not standing still as much. In the easier mode, she just like stands still for ages. You can just like rip into her. Okay, I'm going to throw on my heal to get my potion charge underway. So it's going to be a whole minute before I can heal again that way. All right, beautiful, beautiful. All right, let's bit of space gun. That's working pretty nice. Oh my gosh, she doesn't stand still for long. Okay. Oh, these bees. These bees are driving me crazy. Ah, get out of here, bees. Ooh, okay, there we go. Nice, nice. All right, I think she's down to what? Is she under 2,000 yet? Okay, beautiful, beautiful. Let's get some more space gun. Space gun's nice. I think it's my only auto fire weapon. Oh no, the staff thingy is too. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Actually, another thing that's really nice in this update, they've extended some of the buff potions. So, like, magic power, it used to only last 2 minutes. It was really annoying. But now it lasts for 4. So that's kind of nice. You get a bit more value out of your buffs there. Okay, beautiful. All right, she's getting low, guys. She's getting low. Just got to keep dodging, keep hope alive. Whoa. Okay, how long have you healed? 2 seconds. All right, so I've got a healing charge. Let's dip in the honey, even though I'll probably take a hit. Did you see how quick that charge was? Oh, that was just a fluke. I dodged that. Oh my gosh, no. I got hit then. Okay, it's gonna be a close race to the finish. Okay, I'm gonna throw another heal on. Our meteor shot's gonna help a lot here too, just because she's moving so quickly. I should just be hitting her. Yeah, there we go. All right. Oh my gosh. Okay, Jester arrows. We need to clear the bees up. We have a bee infestation problem here. Woo! Okay, there we go. Oh no, I'm getting stuck with the bees. Oh my gosh, come on. Don't die at the end, Happy. Don't die at the end. We're gonna do this. Okay, go to Space Gun just for some nice auto attacks. Also, I think if you're playing Master Mode, you want weapons that fire fast. See how the Amethyst, the Amber Staff, it does a lot of damage, but it's a very slow attack. Whereas the Space Gun doesn't do as much, but it hits more quickly. Okay, let's try and get some honey. Beautiful. She's getting low. She's down to 300 people. No, it's going crazy. It's going crazy. It's going B. It's insane B time. No. Come on. I'm 6 seconds off your heal, guys. 6 seconds off. Come on. It's down to 100. Ooh, we're going to do it. Come on. Don't die at the end. No. Ah, get away from me, B. Stop it. Yes, we did it. Woo. Yes. Oh my goodness. I just needed a big breath of air there. That was, woo. Oh, we got our relic. Oh, look at that. We have our Queen Bee relic. Oh, we got the pet too. So now we can upgrade. Oh my God, it's so cute. It's so cute. Look at it. We should collect the pets too. That'll be kind of fun, I think. And we got our treasure bag. So what are we hoping for? Beekeeper. I would like Beekeeper because then I'll go back to melee. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, boom! We got Bee Gun, okay, and the Hive Pack. Actually, that's not a bad combo, you know, especially because we've got the Meteor Armor. What can I swap out here? Maybe the gel I probably don't need. And maybe this will be a bit better than this. So that's kind of good. We could farm some more Queen Bees, but yeah, we might leave that for another episode. So now we're up to Skeletron, which is kind of cool, guys. We've got our bee relic, we've expanded our town, we've done quite a bit. We're getting around our world here. This is going pretty nice. But we'll wrap that up there for today, guys. Thank you so much to everyone for supporting our series. So many likes, so many viewers at the moment. Welcome to our new subscribers. So smash the like button, subscribe, ring the noty bell, and I can't wait for our next episode tomorrow. Thank you for supporting this series. And here's the most important part, as always, you'll stay happy and I'll see you soon. This is Happy Days signing out. See ya!